Useful.
Stay low, girl, or you'll spoil the fun.
Fun?
Everyone has their reasons. Maybe you kill because you're compelled. I understand. Had a partner who'd weep at the feel of an arrow striking home. While we hunted the bandit scum, his eyes were never dry.
Then you're a manhunter. Some kind of mercenary?
Call me Nil. I've found where there is strife, there's bandits. Picking the bones of the innocent. Then whoever they can catch, then each other. But why wait? You and I could work together. Kill them all. What do you say?
I don't know you, and I have no reason to trust you.
Trust is a rare egg to find, isn't it? I'm just a traveler, with a bow, a concern about the state of these lands, and a missing partner.
I don't think you're just anything at all.
Let me put it another way. Are you a bandit?
Of course not.
then you have nothing to fear from me.
All right. Someone has to stop them from hurting others.
And we will. We'll stop them from doing anything. Save screaming a while. Go ahead and take the lead. I look forward to seeing what you're capable of.
Saving these for the trail.
Coming!
All right. I'd have to leave something else behind.
Feels good, doesn't it? Hold it inside you one last breath. Then let it out.
Ugh. I didn't find your partner.
They killed him. I hardly feel surprised. He was already getting cocky when we carved through the last bandit camp. I thought he and I were agreed. Only enjoy the killing as much as the challenge. No great loss. Nothing in the wilds I can't handle, just me and the voice of our teeth here.
Your bow has a name?
Yours doesn't.
You're not just a traveler. That armor was fitted for you, and the way you hold your bow.
I said a concerned traveler. I was a soldier, but I was a soldier longer than there was a war, if you follow. Where the arrowhead passes between armor and skin, that's the place I belong. So I make opportunities to find it. It's like coming home.
Have you ever thought about hunting machines?
No, they don't get that look in their eyes.
Did bandits wrong you somehow?
They wrong us all. They live filthy lives, so they have to die that way too.
So you hunt them down to help others?
No. For sport. I can't wait for wars anymore. Life's too short and the thrill of death too sharp. If you kill a tribesman, there'll be retribution. Hunt a boar, they complain if you waste the meat. But bandits, they're vicious. They always put up a fight, and no one cares if you kill them.
I'm not sure who's worse, you or them.
We're standing. They're not. Clearly, we were better.
We're done here.
Here? I'm afraid so. But we live in a world of ruins, and bandits are drawn to them like infection to a wound. You wouldn't let that infection set in, would you? I'm sure we'll meet again.
Maybe. If it can't be helped.
If we pass each other by, we'll know it by our work.
You can see them, they can't see you. Fight. and...
One more slide. Always stay bright. Always stay alive.
Don't think I'll be needing a manager there.
I'm sorry for the wait, but all goods entering the city are subject to search.
This is outrageous. We're loyal citizens.
It's always the ones you least expect to cause you trouble.
What's going on here? Owen's in there, somewhere. And so's Erend, that other outlander I talked to the night before the proving. Aaron said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian. Said she was captain of the Vanguard.
Good luck getting through, outlander.
The city's locked down on account of the murder.
It's always the merchants who suffer.
Halt!
Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Carja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Huh. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy outlander.
Aloy! Hey, you're alive! I thought you were dead! Make way! Make way!
All the way to Meridian, just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
Not really. A little. So, you're alive. We should celebrate. The drink's on me!
We need to talk, alone, and you need to pull it together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
There, alone as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special to you.
Special to me? Special to everyone. She always knew what to do. She bossed everyone around. She kept me in line. Now I'm supposed to fill her shoes. And instead, here I am, stumbling around in them.
I lost someone too. At the proving, the man who raised me. His name was Rost.
That's terrible. Why is it every time something terrible happens, everyone else tells you the worst thing that ever happened to them, as though that makes it easier?
Yeah, why is that?
Anyway, there was something you wanted to tell me?
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. And some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Owen.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to find Owen. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Olin is working with them.
But, I mean, this...
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay. Come on.
I couldn't imagine living anywhere else.
So many people here all talking at once. How does anyone think?
I don't. I just joked.
Come take a look. I'll give you a good pass. That girl. Is she a Nora? Apparently they're letting anyone into the city these days.
Take a look at these rails.
Someone find better rails.
How long will Avad hide in his palace? To lay siege to the blood for blood. Vengeance for Ursa. How long will Avad hide in his palace?
Year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered? Erend, you should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister murdered, and her death unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself! Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass!
What did he mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
Okay, how are we gonna get in? Oh, that was subtle.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. That, other than the door.
All of this for one man.
It pays to have connections in the Sun King's court.
The corner of this rug is frayed, and the floor near it is worn. Let's see what's underneath.
Hey, how did that get here?
Question is, how to get through it?
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Azaram make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that.
Call it a day, girl. Wasting time.
Looks big and heavy. He'll do a lot of metal here. Let's give it a little push.
I did say not to break anything, didn't I?
Killers. They told him to obey or they'd kill his family. A map. The glyphs show places he visited. Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted. There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat. How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
The focus. It reveals the unseen.
And Olin's focus, it's the same?
The device is the same, but somehow, Olin and the killers can speak to each other with their focuses over distances, and see through each other's focuses, too, like looking through each other's eyes.
So that's how the killers saw you, through Olin.
Yes, so far as I can tell. Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Leave it to me. I'm faster on my own.
Wait. If that device lets you see the unseen...
Out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Carja army, I know that, but the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people. Why should you have justice and not me? Look, I'll head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
Red Ridge Pass, you said? I'll see what I can do. Can't be too prepared.
Sent by the sun. Thank you.
Grab this now.
Thank you.
apostate! You cannot help!
You're finished.
Go.
Ancient things back to life.
Their power serves us.
Machine demons from beneath the ground. It's a nightmare.
Nightmares, yes. The worst dreams of our enemies come true. Yes, rise!
Things will destroy us all!
They will only destroy our enemies and bring us back the lands that were taken.
You stop working.
Search the area. We may have intruders.
Forgive this intrusion, Aloy. You left me no choice.
Who is this?
An interested party. Now, their focuses are disabled, but I don't know for how long. The rest is up to you.
Who is this?
Girl lives.
Kill her!
No, you had your chance.
Here. easier.
I promise. I'll tell you everything.
I know you will. The killers who came for me at the Proving, who are they?
The Eclipse. Some kind of holy warriors. A cult of the Shadow Carja.
Shadow Carja?
Except they're not like any Carja I've known. They don't pray to the sun. They worship some kind of devil.
I'm not interested in their superstitions.
Oh, it's not a superstition. Their devil is real. It has a name, a voice. The most terrible voice. And they do its bidding.
You say this devil, the Eclipse Worship, has a name?
Hades. That's what they call it.
Hades. And you've heard it speak?
Steel to my soul. I heard. Just once, when it saw you. Such a voice. A cold, awful jangle. It scrapes your bones. It hollows your guts. A metal sound, but like nothing dug from the earth or smelted in a forge.
And what did it say?
System threat detected. Just three words. But in the voice of a devil.
What are these Eclipse cultists after, besides me?
They never said. But given the Carja civil war, they must want to overthrow Sun King of Ard and take Meridian back.
What do I have to do with that?
I don't know.
When they attacked the Proving, a man came for me. Tall, strong, dead eyes.
Helis.
And who is he?
The Terror of the Sun. Stacker of Corpses, we Osram called him when he was the Mad Sun King's champion. If only he'd died with his king.
but now he leads the Eclipse. I tell you, he's the most dangerous man alive.
How did the Eclipse recruit you? I know they took your family hostage, but why you?
I was a scrounger. A rummager in dark places, good at what I do. I suppose they knew I would serve them well as a scout. I had taken a delve near Maker's End. When I surfaced, they were waiting. I laughed when I saw the priest. But then he showed me Helis's encouragement. I didn't laugh after that. They gave me a focus to watch my every move. I followed orders.
You had access to Meridian. Why didn't they get to Avad through you?
Too much dirt under my nails for an audience with the one true Sun King. But whatever Ursa or Eren told me, the Eclipse heard every word through my focus. That's why I couldn't warn you. If I'd tried, they would have killed my family.
Why are the Eclipse digging up ancient machines? And how do they get them to work?
I thought they wanted them for scrap, but they brought them back to life. Plugged some kind of device into the corpses so that Hades could whisper to them and call them from their grave.
I've fought that kind of machine before. Are there others?
Yes. The ones you fought today they call corruptors, but there are others. Much bigger, bristling with ancient weapons. Those they call Deathbringers. I've only seen them buried in the ground, but after today, anything is possible.
Sounds to me like they're raising an army.
If so, the world will fall. And I helped dig the pit.
The Eclipse were sent to kill me because I look like another woman. Older, maybe twice my age, short hair. Who is she?
I don't know. My focus found her image once, in the ruins at Maker's End. Maybe you can find her there.
You found her image in the ruins? How?
There was a door beside it, a kind of ancient device that contained the woman's image. My focus recorded the location. You do look like her. Is she your mother?
I'm the one asking questions. I've heard enough. It's time to finish this.
I won't beg for my life. But if there's any mercy in you, free my family. Please.
Where would I find them?
My focus recorded the location. There are always guards there. You look like you can handle yourself.
It will take many good deeds to make up for the crimes you've committed.
You're sparing me? After all I've done?
Yes. Forge a new life, Olin. One of better make.
Then the rest of my life will be lived in your debt.
Go to the place where your family is being held and wait for me. We'll make their lives the first ones you save.
I didn't earn this mercy, but I will die to make myself worthy of it. I will be waiting for you.
Well, already.